Hello, and welcome back to RoboTrek. Last time, remember, we're still in the old house. So what we're going to do is we're going to retrace our steps. Namely, from the... dealing with this mess. I honestly got nothing after that. Yeah, I understand. It's like, the fuck? Now we just have to get rid of these hackers. Which makes sense, you know. That's one. What in the hell's going on here? That's how we deal with ho-hos. It's a great way to do some grinding if need be. Time is displaced in this house. My master is so upset about it, he can't rest. There is a mysterious power in the stone hidden in the doll. Yeah, if I was actually caring about what's going on YouTube right about now. Well, the repair helps. Thank you. I'm actually looking at where I'm supposed to go. Make sure I'm going the right way. Okay, now I think what we're doing is we're going the right way. There's a stone coffin here. Sword 2. I'm making sure I got everybody up on the up and up. If I can level up on the way, that'd be great. Mm-hmm. Didn't mean to read it again.
Jeez.
Seriously. Retrace my steps just to make sure. And I'm down to one robot, so I had to be awfully, awfully careful. I gave the name Mamurana to the doll. Igor just scowled. That was rude. Last wants me to hide a stone in the mansion. No sense writing it. That's why I'm redoing everything. Just to make sure, oh hey, you're going the right way. You know, they keep dropping repairs like they are. That's gonna be a real big boom. Level 10. Shield 3 information is written. Okay, I got shield 3. Level 11. Ah! Power pack. My Wonderful Life Volume 4 by Count Preaky. There are many mysterious things in this land. With my body gone, I've just kept writing. It should be, I've just kept writing. I couldn't hide Ross Stone in there. I can't rest thinking about that evil thing. Ross said the boy would come to pick up the stone. I wonder if he will be able to defeat it. Yeah, forgive me if I'm not really talking. I'm looking more at my notes here. Just want to make sure I'm going the right way before I even deal with this sort of mess. So give me 2 seconds here. I almost forgot about this one. I'm using a map to get through this. Light checked out the wall. There was a hidden passage on the other side. Secret passage.
Really? I saw them dolls were walking. I hear voices, but no one's there. I saw a man wearing a black cloak suddenly disappear. Even the guards are scared out of their minds. As a joke, the breaker was flipped. They cried.
The breaker was flipped, eh?
Noisy, isn't it? All this talk is scaring me. Cut it out!
Breaker room entrance. Well, I guess we gotta take care of this now, shouldn't we? Scrap 3. So, we found the breaker room. Thank you. So I'm actually doing this just to make sure I'm looking at this right. That'll lead to my R&D room to the north. So, make it sure. Just like that. Well, in order to do this, we'll... Let's see if we can make him scared shitless. Just like that.
Wait, what are you doing here? What are you up to?
Pipe down. When we find what we're looking for, we'll leave. Just calm down. It's hard to work with kids like you about. This mansion's very strange.
Scared of ghosts? What a wimp.
Just be quiet. Oh, why do I have to guard such a pest?
Thank you.
Oh. Hi.
You're still here? What? That was you who flipped the breaker? Oh! We have to do something. They're looking for Parsley. He took their key. If we find Parsley, we'll know what they're up to. I have to look for Flavon. Flavon!
Just letting you know what she... Never mind. You know what? I should have done this. Let me backtrack a bit. What I was supposed to do is the following. I forgot to do it. First we do this. Basically scared the shit out of him like so. Thank you. right, I almost forgot. Get the light. I was supposed to go back into the R&D room. Good reason why I'm doing this. This is a good reason why I'm doing this. Just so I have to make sure. Oh, trigger a fight. Maybe you don't have to do that. I'd rather just make sure, like, maybe they say, oh, well, you don't have to do that. Thank you. Give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna check something really quick. Here we go. I was doing a lot of backtracking, so that's why I cut away from it.
Okay, Gramps, where did the dog go? Tell me right now, you'll be sorry. You'll get in trouble. That's crazy.
Huh?
Hey, you! Yeah, you! I'll show you pain. This gonna hurt!
This is where you learn, really.
I didn't recognize you. That was painful. It was a close call. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
What's your objective?
I'm the hacker Commander Blackmore. I ordered the Tetron Stone to be found. I don't know what happens after that.
I'll overlook it this time.
Is that right? Well, please step over there.
I'm saved. We can talk later. Right now, just look for Parsley. He seems to have taken the clock tower key from them. There's a connection between the Tetron and those guys. Parsley hides what he finds. If I could talk to him, he could tell me where he put it. And that's how you learn relay. We simply have to work our way back to the R&D room. I'm cutting away through like a lot of me bumbling and stumbling around, you know. Oh, if you don't get away from me. Thank you. So, to the R&D room. So, let's make relay. Relay successful. And while we're at it, let's... let's just do some maintenance. Now, next thing we do, since we got relay, we equip it. Now we go back to the well, like so. We found the clock tower key. Since we did that, next thing we have to do is get to the clock tower. Please don't destroy my rock, man. I almost forgot. Gotta have them all down. Mm-hmm. So, yeah. I gotta chase my own ass right back to, a place that makes sense. Nearly back to the front of the house. At least the drops are nice. You just noped your ass up out here. I'm just, okay, that's fine. You noped your ass up out here. I don't care. It's cool. Totally cool with me. I enjoy beating up the hackers more than, you know, trying to beat up Team Rocket. So finally, we're out of this place. And so, with that, it's locked. Not anymore, it's not. So, well, that's it. What I'm going to is do the following. I'm going to break out my portable save like so. And with that, I will actually stop here, for in the next part, we're going to finally take on the Clock Tower, and I'm pretty sure Medusas won't be involved. Stay tuned, more of Robo Trek right after this. Thanks so much for watching.